Well, it's Christmas Day, and I got an idea. I'm going to start sending out dedications. Remember the old days? Hi, I want to send out a dedication to Judy at Crosley High School. And we're going to send this one out to my friend Cyril Rawson. He's going to take it. We're going to start with this one. I got a fast car, go cruising down the highway. I call that Stingray, I do it my way. Got a good job, I'm making lots of money. I look good and I'm funny, so mind my lonesome honey. The gypsy said the problem with you, you need some sensible shoes. Look at this black book, it's loaded with phone numbers, potential lovers, new worlds to discover. You would think I really had a made now, new Ray-Ban shades, but I'm a heartache on parade now. While I walk around with the blues, I need some sensible shoes. Sensible shoes. Ones that'll lead me back to you. Sensible shoes, 'cause you're the only lover who was ever true. I need some sensible shoes. All my friends now, they look up to me, they wish they could be a lot more like me, but they don't know, and they can't see how I'm hurting and how I'm empty. Lost my soul when I walked out on you. I need some sensible shoes. Sensible shoes. Ones that'll lead me back to you. Sensible shoes. I'm the only lover who was ever true. I need some sensible shoes. Shoes, ones that'll lead me back to you. Sensible shoes, 'cause you're the only lover who was ever true. Sensible shoes, ones that'll lead me back to you. Sensible shoes. I need some sensible shoes. Too tight. Must be my size. Hey, how you doing? Oh yeah, gee, this is a big deal, huh? Great, first thing too. Pardon me one moment. It's Christmas Day. I hope you got everything that you were looking for and nothing that you weren't. 'Cause boy, we sure had a bit of a storm. Maybe you did too, because it was not friendly driving, and the weather was frightful is an understatement. And it was some other F word, but I don't think it's forgetful. I just hope you're safe wherever you are, warm and with a full and satisfied belly. So cheers to you. Let's keep the music going. Oh, but you know what? I got to explain why I dedicated that. I don't want you to get the wrong idea. I dedicated that to Cyril because Sensible Shoes, he was always the dapper. My go-to dapper guy. So I'd tap on, door open. What are you featuring this evening? What jacket? Will it be the Harris tweed, the dog tooth, the hound's tooth rather? Herringbone perhaps? And we'd have these little discussions, you know, as we're about ready to head down to do the show or head down to wherever. So that was for Cyril Rawson because he was always, and we would kill our days. I remember in Calgary going, I forget what the store was. It was one of those popular ones that was everywhere. But we would go, it was a chain and a really good one. And we would go in there and just sort of try, and we'd look for the clearance section. And you'd always find really good herringbone Harris tweeds. Always, oh man, we were on a Harris tweed tear. So anyway, that's for Cyril. So, all right, let's carry on. Don't know who I'm going to dedicate this one to. Eyes get heavy, hard to lift. As a woman, things start to drift. Your arms are getting heavy, hard to lift. Sink down a little deeper, feeling wonderful, feeling wonderful. Maybe you're falling in love, maybe you're falling. Maybe you're falling in love. It's a harbor, lights along the bay. Our guys are heaven now. You get your way. You're walking in the Holy Land. Yeah, that's you there. Walking with the King. You ask me, what do I do to deserve this? You haven't done a thing. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling, 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 falling. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling, 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 falling in love. Falling, 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 falling. Falling, 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 falling. Jeff Lynne, his prints are all over that Randy Newman song. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I'm going to dedicate that one to my dear ma. I was over there today visiting her. She's looking fit and well. I'll tell you what I took her for Christmas gift a little later, but she was very happy. I'm sure she's probably enjoying it right now. And on that, we'll just play this one. The first song I ever produced. Not this version, but. Up there somewhere, but we just haven't met. Was that woman for me? Something tells me that she's lonely too. We're in time running free, and she wants someone. Just a holy ghost. Was that woman for me? I know she's out there. I can hear her call with a voice so soft and so low. If you see her, tell her that I need her. Tell me. Was that woman for me? Two by two, ladies walk on by. They don't know the way I feel. I've got someone. That's the way it seems. Was that woman for me? Know when she sees me, she'll hear my call with a voice that comes from my heart. If you see her, tell her that I need her. Tell me. Was that woman for me? Oh, if you see her, tell her that I need her. Tell me, was that woman for me? Yeah. Was that woman for me? Can we breathe? Okay, we can breathe. All right. Yes, that was an original song. This one is not. Oh, we're going for the long ball now.
Every time it rains, Lord, I run to my window. All I do is wring my hands and moan. Listen to that thunder roll, and I can hear that lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? The wolf was scratching at my door, and I can hear that lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Somebody said that they thought they saw you rolling down the Reno with another man from San Antonio. Tell me I'm a fool to pine for you, but they know. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long?
Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? The wolf is scratching at my door and I can hear that lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Play it. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Who's that chinny at my door and I can hear that lonesome wind moan? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Wolf is scratching at my door and I can hear that lonesome wind blow. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Oh, yeah. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long?
Take it. No capo for me that time. Hello. No, thank you. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for the wind to blow. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for the wind to blow. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for my sea to grow. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the dust to quit. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the dust to quit. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the pieces to fit.
Country, look around and find you home. thinking back to the country, that's where we all come from. Oh, I've been standing on the rock, waiting for the wind to blow. Oh, I've been standing on the rock, waiting for the wind to blow. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for my seeds to grow. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for my seeds to grow. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for my seeds to grow.
It's been a while. Hey, how you doing? Okay, thanks. Oops. All right. Yeah, I haven't filled you in on what's been going on, have I? Well, let me fill you in. Glad you're here. Thanks to all for showing up. I'm a little bit late, I know, but here we are, Christmas Day, at just after 6:77 by my digital clock. It's Christmas Day, so for the last month or so, I guess, I've been working two jobs, so just because now's the time if you're going to do it, so I've been working two jobs, so I haven't had a day off till today. Today has been my day off. It's been sweet. I had Friday afternoon off, which was marvelous, and, hats off, the boss put on a swell. Have a turkey dinner on us, and then you got snowed in and couldn't even enjoy it. So I hope, hats off to those folks for looking after us. And people on the roads, holy smokes, it was, man, it was a little bit crazy. And like I said before, I do hope everybody is where they should be. And all right, now, where was I? Oh, yeah. That's not there. Oh, everything's out of whack today. Uh-oh. Well, I can tell you why. Because here's why. I said, I'll just use the last time. Because it's been a month. It's probably been a month since I've done a show. It's probably been, I don't want to say how long, but it's probably been that long since I've done this. So, but hey. You're in capable hands. Let's do this one for my ma. Let's see. Where is that? Did I go buy it? Oh, there we go. We're going to do this one. We're going to do this one because I want to do this one right now. I love it so much. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, nowhere to relieve this feeling inside. Maybe when you're loose, and then you took a ride, and me with nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Me, if I sound so sad, I can't get to you when I want you so bad. You gave me the blues, and then you took a ride, and there was nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Thank you.
see the eye. Been feeling so blue, cast a spell on me, and then you took a ride. Left me with nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna send that one out to Laurie MacKinnon out of Rainbow Wind fame, as he was one of the first, not the first. That's a special. He was the first person to, second person I said to J.J. Cale. That was J.J. Cale's song. And that album, and I have good memories of that one. This one, not so much. Have you seen the news? Pardon me, Joe. I need a favor. No big deal. No heavy labor. Tiny thing, really. Your name on the line. Do this for me. We'll get along fine. Pardon me, Joe. I need you to pardon me, Joe. Pardon me, Joe, I'm hearing stories. They say I lost, but I'm in my glory. See your way clear, help a guy out. Just go easy, that's all I'm talking about. Pardon me, Joe, I need you to pardon me, Joe. Everybody loves me, at least everybody did. Hey, where'd they all go? Now I'm hearing sirens, the walls are closing in. One thing I asked, you'll need to know. Pardon me, Joe, I must be going. My ride is here, and that crowd is growing. You need ratings? I'm the best in the biz. You need me to help? Well, it is what it is. Pardon me, Joe. I need you to pardon me, Joe. Oh, yeah. I need you to pardon me, Joe. Oh, yeah. I need you to pardon me, Joe. Now that one's next, that's good. That's a good sign. I've been around, balancing it on. I've been to the top of the hill, to the big and the small. That was before I saw scary beautiful. Nothing compares at all, scary beautiful. Long raven hair, golden nose, picture the girl next door with some Betty Page showing. Devil's eyes in the heavenly eyes, beautiful.
half and so simple, beautiful, scary, beautiful. Some other time, some other place. We might have had a chance, and I see her face. She's scary beautiful. I know we're worlds apart. I wish you weren't so. How things she's just getting to know. And all this appears, it's scary beautiful. All goes away when I see scary beautiful. Some other time, some other place. We might have had a chance when I see her face. She's scary beautiful. The time that I can't look away. Scary beautiful. But I can't believe it. Scary beautiful. Scary beautiful. Scary beautiful. Scary beautiful.
I get carried away from time to time. Oh, you know what I better do? Hang on, please. Nothing like cold tea. It's better than no tea. Here we go. A lot of wisdom coming up right now. I'm going to send this one out to my music teacher from grade 7. Grade 7 and 8. I was at Richmond Street Public School in Thorold, Ontario. And, his wife was Mrs. French or something. And she taught French, and he was, I forget his name, but he taught music, Mr. something. And, but anyway, this song was big, and this one, and I Can See Clearly Now, I just embraced, and I just ran, you know, oh, listen to this great song, and I set up a whole bunch of, back in the day, you didn't have to go too far to find an empty tobacco can. So I had a whole rack of tobacco cans, all like a nice little semicircle, and a couple of drumsticks made out of dowels that I found in my dad's shop. So that was a pretty primitive set of, you know, Ludwigs. That was my... And it was all for that, thing, and I Can See Clearly. But anyway, let's move on with the show just a bit. Okay. Here's the wisdom part. Not what I was talking about.
Went to a garden party, reminisce with my old friends. A chance to share old memories and play songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name, but no one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. People came from miles around. Everyone was there. Yoko brought a raw res. There was magic in the air. Over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hidden villain's shoes in his disguise. But it's alright now. I learned my lesson well. I see you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La 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 la. La 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 la. I played them all the old songs. Thought that's why they came. No one heard the music. I didn't look the same. I said hello, Mary Lou. She belongs to me. When I sang a song about a honky tonk, it was time to leave. But it's alright now. I learned my lesson well. So you can't please everyone, so you can't please yourself. La da da da. Johnny be good, playing guitar just like a ringing bell, looking like you should. If you're gonna play a garden party, I wish you a lot of luck. If memories were all I sang, I'd drive a truck. But it's alright now. Learn my lesson well. You can't please everyone, so you gotta please yourself. La da da da. La da da da. And it's alright now. Yeah, I learned my lesson well. So you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
Oh boy, well, I'm gonna send that one out to Shelley because she likes that one. And I was just looking for, there's a thumb drive coming. And oh boy, oh what fun it will be. Yeah, I'm keeping track. I'm adding. Oh yeah.
the street, yeah. Lowrider is the one to meet, yeah.
Space. I'm running a hard drive, man. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna send that one out to my old buddy Tom from high school. Yeah. We had a plan. We were gonna ride. Ride across Australia on Norton motorcycles. What the?
Hey, baby, on my mind. You want something to me all the time. Too much and I'm always stoned. Drinking, baby, drinking all alone. Don't know what the hell I got. I'm gonna lose control. I'm a liver to my very soul. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, baby, mind's blown. Never really wanna answer the phone. Oh, every time I try, someone isn't that lonely line. I don't know what the hell I got. I ain't gonna lose control. I'ma live it to my very soul. I don't wanna be lonely. No, 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 no. I don't wanna be lonely. Lonely without love. Suitcases in my hand. Packing, baby, packing all I can. Tunes rolling in my head. Makes me think of all the things you said. Don't know what the hell I got. But it is an awful lie. I'm gonna lose control. I'm gonna live it to my very soul. I don't wanna be lonely. No, 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 no. I don't wanna be lonely. I'm gonna lose control.
Pagliaro. Okay. Okay. I haven't done this one yet, have I? Okay. There's a song for me mum. She likes this one. So we'll do this one for her.
Still holding me, but not the way you used to do. Love slipped through our fingers like ships that drift apart. You packed a bag and left, and it was my heart. I didn't have to worry. The more I tried to hold you, the less I was on your mind. I was a puppet who'd only dance for you. You could pull the strings when you wanted to. Go ahead and try to find the love. Never cut the strings, but I had to let you go. You got my heart beating out of time. Now my love for you is hanging on the line. Go ahead and try to find.
I'm a tad out of order, I'm afraid.
Out of order?
Yes, just a bit. One moment, please. Now, I can't do this as well as Cliff Edwards could. And I can't do it as well as Terry Bethune from Rainbow Wind could do. But I'm all I've got right now, so I hope I will suffice. I'm gonna send this one out to Cliff because he was always he was a pal. He's still around. He's still, you know, doing music. I kind of like to think he's kind of like the look out, the Ed Sullivan of the Gananoque Corridor. All right, don't hit me. Don't, please. That was a joke. Now I lost my place. There it is. Okay. I've been looking at people, how they change with the times. Lately all I've been seeing people throwing away, losing their minds. Maybe it's me that's gone crazy, 'cause I can't understand why all these lovers keep hurting each other when good love is so hard to come by. What's the glory in living? Does anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, tell me, what's forever for? I've been listening to people, they say love is the key. It's not my way, let them lead me astray. It's only that I want to believe. I see love hungry people trying their best to survive, while in their hands is a dying romance, and they're not even trying to keep it alive. What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, tell me, what's forever for? What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, tell me, what's forever for? Pretty song by Rafe Van Hoy. Yeah, see, this is what can happen. Yeah, you get out of sequence, and then the next thing you know, oh boy, you're doing songs twice. Oh, I remember, boy, we used to hear. I'm gonna send this next one out, and don't get the wrong idea on this one either. My old pal, Gary Thompson. Gary of Thompson Investments, wonderful guy, and he was a booking agent. He was a drummer. He was, I think he played every instrument, to be honest. Investor, had just one of the top billiard destinations in North America, as voted by blah, 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 one of those kind of places. But in the early 90s, mid-90s, he was a working drummer in Toronto, and we did a whole bunch of gigs. We backed up Harry Hibbs. Holy cow, that was a trip. Man, that was a trip. Harry fell off his stool one time. Oh, man. Poor Harry. You know, whenever, I think this was at the, the Newfie Club, I believe it was, but I think that's... Anyway, we played a bunch of places, but anyway, he would just get a little bit too much festivities. And he one time he fell off his chair, off his stool, and his accordion went flying. And he, as he's pulling himself up, he looked at me and goes, "Don't you ever do that again." He turns around and starts playing again. Oh, man. So I'm going to send this one out to Gary Thompson because holy, oh, and we played a, this is a funny one. He'll hate it. Did I tell this story? I'm not going to tell the whole story, but listen to this. We're playing a base, an Air Force base somewhere. And it was in Canada. I'll say that much. And we're at the end of the night, and it was a bad gig too. They were just treating us not well. And at the end of the night, Gary had this big, huge hat, this big Texas hat with a big turkey butt on the front with the feathers, right? Right? And one of these big boys comes, grabs the hat off his head, puts it on him, and he starts strutting around on the dance floor. Well, holy cow, Gary got it back. that was funny. That was a night. We barely got out of there with our lives. That was fun. Gary Thompson, this one's for you. I don't want to tell you why, but I guess I just did. Man. Now, see, everything's out of order here. Now, geez. There we are. Man. There we go. This is for Gary.
Eastern world, it is exploding. Violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's it gone you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating. But you tell me you're alone again, my friend. You don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Understand what I'm trying to say. Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me you're my blood's so mad, feels like a wagon dating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. I can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. A handful of senators don't pass legislation, and marches alone can't bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, and this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend. Oh, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Think of all the hate there is in Red China, and take a look around to some Alabama. Oh, you may live here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace. And tell me over and over and over and over again, my friend. You don't believe we're on the eve of
destruction. No, no, you don't move. We're on the eve of destruction.
Gary Thompson, wherever you may be. Yeah, he was a good pal. That place was haunted that he had. Yeah, I'll just tell you a quick story. As he was doing the renovations, a place in Grimsby called Different Strokes. It's gone now. I mean, the building's still there, but anyway, down while the thing was going through the renovations, on Friday nights he would invite all his musician friends to come swing by, and from, geez, whenever sun went down, whenever they, you know, stopped swinging a hammer, they'd clear off the stage, right, at the church. It was a big church from 1880-something, whatever. Gorgeous, huge place. And so he cleared it all out to a big ones, you know, big area. And it wasn't even heated when we were jamming there. We were with our coats, our parkas and stuff. But anyway, this one Friday night, we're doing a long set. And okay, yeah, come on, I really got to, you know, I got to use the facilities. And okay, they called go, you know, okay, called the end of the song. So I drop my guitar and I go scampering through the plastic, all, you know, everything's cordoned off with plastic and stuff. And not all the lights worked, the basement's all torn up because they were laying pipes. And so the cement was chewed up and there's gravel and open pipes and stuff. And it was a mess. But I had to go, so I was skipping down there pretty quickly, and I got there okay, and the bathroom light worked and everything else worked too, so I got down there and did what I had to do, and I came out of there. And as I was coming in, as I was leaving, somebody passed me going in, and I just had a quick look, and it was an older guy, way older than me, not as old as I am now maybe, but like I would say, geez, in his 60s. And had a really sharp part with gray hair, but he was all dressed in black, and he just sort of went by me, and that's nobody we're jamming with. And I didn't say anything, I didn't think anything more about it. And when I got upstairs, I said, who's that? I asked Gary, I said, who's that old guy down there? He says, well, what are you talking about? And I says, well, I just saw a guy just pass me in all in black, old guy with a really sharp part in his hair. That's my description. He goes, oh, that's Ernie. Ernie's apparently the old caretaker or something. So they assume the old caretaker from years and years and years ago still sort of keeps an eye on the place. So anyway, I guess that's Ernie. I don't know. I thought it might have been some old minister or something like that, all dressed in black, but who knows? Who knows? Anyway.
We make a date to be alone, and I can't reach you on the phone. I'm riding shotgun, shotgun for your love. You better make up your mind, 'cause I just about had enough. I'm riding shotgun, shotgun for your love. Better make up your mind, 'cause we just about had enough. Oh, tell her. You gotta hustle on the side. You place your bets. Little ride. I'm riding shotgun, shotgun for your love. Better cash in your chips, 'cause a dealer has called your bluff. I'm riding shotgun, shotgun for your love.
shotgun for your love. Better cash in your chips, cause a dealer has called your bluff.
Drummer's always getting the last word, don't you find? Don't you find? Is that it, really? I got a couple more, really. If I was put to the task, I think I could. Yeah, let's try this one. Send this one out to Phil Lloyd and the Cement City Stomper fellas. Here we go. That. This one.
Just follow the stairway to this lonely room of mine. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Not so very long ago, you walked away from me. And after all the plans we made, you decided to be free. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me. No, the sun will never shine.
Let's have some fun before we say goodbye, shall we? Maybe? Boy, we're right off the page right now. We're flying blind, my friends. Let's do this. Here we go.
I hear tell you're doing well, good things have come near. I wish I had your happiness, but you had to do, I could 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 do. They tell me you're running free, your days are never blue. Wish I had your good luck charm, but you had to do
wackadoo.
And you're going down the street in the big Cadillac. You got girls in the front, you got girls in the back, and way the back, you got money in the sack. Got his hands on the wheel and his old red back. Rip, 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 little ball, I hear tell you're doing well, good things have come to you. I wish I had your happiness, but you had to do wackadoo, 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 wackadoo. Down the street in the big Cadillac, you got girls in the front, you got girls in the back, and way the back, you got money in the sack, both hands on the wheel and your shoulders ran back. Rip, 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 I hear tell, doing well, good things have come to you. I wish I had your good luck charm, but you had to do wackadoo, 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 do 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 do. Okay, that's it. I'm starting to get, I'm starting to be silly in the wrong places now. So let's do this and say, now it's time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kinderly. Hang on here 1 second. Okay. There we go. Here's, this will wrap things up for now. This Christmas edition, 2022. I hope 2023 is even better. And I say that in all earnestness. Thanks for stopping by. Subscribe, all that stuff, you know, spread the word if it's any good. Here we go. I wrote this just to say thanks to everybody who's doing above and beyond, because they're out there and they're doing above and beyond. And I appreciate it. This is my way of saying thanks.
She's got medals in
same. As you snuggle in your bed and smile yourself to sleep, you wonder what to give and what to keep. You thanks to those who came before us. Give thanks to those who come behind. Thank the Lord if you're so inclined. But thank the hero. There's a hero. There's a hero next door.
Very much. Stop by, look after yourself, look after each other. Hope again we'll see you again real soon. Bye for now.